wizard of video games. Nobody gives a fuck. Hi. Hey everybody, it's Chance. Chance pooped his pants. I'm gonna go change a diaper. It's all part of the experience.
Thank you.
is my health bubbling so much? That's my only question. Mountain man. Ah, you don't look like a miner to me. I am Wizard of Video. Is a bunch of badly worn junk. I do not wish to barter any further. Okay. Seems to be good. This is my gem pouch. I'm gonna leave some gems around. Well, just the one, I guess. Whoa. Let's see, I'm gonna make a key pouch. I'm not playing Minecraft, Chance, but I am in a mine. It's not Minecraft, Chance. Ultima Underworld. Okay. See you later. We can mine some gold if we please. Oh my goodness. It's not a spider, it's a lurker. Back. Is quite warm. I shall pick up this one. Aha, more runes. And I have no place to put that. You know what? I can put my arrows in my bag. Frozen Chance, you wish to watch Frozen? The award-winning motion picture from Walt Disney Animation Studios. Is that right, Chance? Frozen? Do you want to watch Frozen?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, back to Minecraft. I've defeated a geyser. Gozer, geyser. But he is not. Oops. Let's see. That's not the, and spiders. So, standing on a rock. Just to make sure. No, I came back to the open beginning. Nice. Oh, looking fancy now. So that was the entirety of that section. Not sure how I feel about durability in RPGs. I think in most RPGs, durability is just annoying for the most part. Just because there's so few. But in something like Dead Rising, where every object has durability, it's not such an issue. Such an abundance of them that it's not such an issue. But I don't know. For better eyesight, use the mantra Lu. Lu! Is this Lu? Basically an alphabet, which any normal person would realize. Side of the mine, and I don't know that destroying that geyser benefited me in any way, other than maybe the little bit of experience. I am lost. Nope, I went in a circle. So I'm gonna turn right. Treasure better than gold, and gold there is in abundance in these mines. Let's see, I have already been this way. I went the wrong direction. Occasionally taking a look at the walls, looking for secret doors. And I am barely poisoned, so I'll leave that be. Let's see, we've got a plant that is too heavy. Chose to be a wizard, even though I've not been able to kill anything with magic spells, but that means that my strength is 17. It's actually not bad. Well, compared to 26 intelligence, that doesn't help me carry anything. So, us to go here. Someone met a bitter end. Remember when I dumped a bunch of gold somewhere? It was too heavy for me. I don't remember where it was. Yeah. Oh, why must gold carry weight? Guess I need to buy some things. Gold's burning a hole in my pocket. Shaquille O'Neal, what are you doing here? Sure. forged by the great Flamebeard himself. About the shield. I didn't ken that at all. Stable minds ahead. Oh no! Oh, you tricked me. Nothing but water to be found. Maybe that was the right monster to kill. Let's go talk to the king. Hey, there's my box of gold. Gem cutter. Nice. It is too heavy to take. Oh, jeez. Maybe if I give him a gem, I will be able to what? is that? No, I didn't even get that. Did I get the gem cutter? There it is. What the hell? Oh, man. Section. Let us investigate. Partake freely. And yet the door is locked. Braun Clan, what say thee? Also a set of stairs here. Oh wait, that goes to level 1? Is that correct? Spell. it's a red bear. Hey. In narrative dissonance. Ludo narrative dissonance. I don't have blueprints. Storeroom, most likely, the southeast of my complex. Ironwit. Your name is ironic. That is why iron is in the first part of your name, am I correct? For you speak ironically. Such clever designers. The key to the door in the spiral room, in the golden maze room. The golden path you must follow. Red. One of the two is flying and one is poison. Green is good, red is rotten. Fear not, white, redded, bearded, ironic dwarf. For I am able to save and reload anytime. This is a grand hall indeed, and I am traveling to the bottom of it. But the door. Locked. Ah! 'Tis a foul, demonish beast. Riches. Thank you. Summon thee, Ness, thou hast gone this far. Thou must hurry, for the moons are nearly right, and my brother reaches the end of ... Ah, well, I haven't died in my sleep of poison, but I've yet again forgotten to turn off my light. Good day to you.